Good afternoon. I sound like shit. Don't mind me. I woke up this morning with an insane head pain stuff. Feels like my head is in a vice. We are on Origami King. We unlocked the green streamers. Now we're on the last one. My favorite game as a kid was, honestly, I can't even remember. I didn't really play too many games when I was a kid. All I had was PlayStation 4 with like two games on it. Or not a PlayStation 4, PlayStation 2. What did we leave off with? Are we on weapons? We're good on weapons. Can we go in this pipe? How's everybody doing today? It's so weird being like streaming at this time. Usually I stream like super early in the morning. Oh yay. A new thing that I can use. Sure, we'll go test it out, I guess. You ready to learn the secrets of the hidden block on Hyder? So much dialogue. Yeah. Trying. Let me jump. Like our other devices, the battery is going to run out sooner or later. Just keep an eye on the meter. Time for some blocks. Little side mission. At least I'm getting confetti. Nothing wrong with some extra confetti. Yay! We found all the blocks. No, man. Oh, man, I fell. Thing is soon gonna. Why? It's so annoying. Let me up here. There we go. Yay, we found it. Good, because there's a bunch of missing blocks that I have that I need to find. Now we got all the extra things. Woohoo! I'm actually drinking more water today. Alright, let's go back to Toad Town. Forget how to get to Peach's Castle. Let me go through the pipe. There we go. They like to be a pain in the butt. Let's get on the airship with Bowser and head to Peach's Castle. Oh, right. That's what I needed to do. Alright, so now we need to go back to the spa. Not the correct warp pipe. I think it's this one. Yeah. It's the spell. Let me jump it. There we go. It wouldn't let me jump into it. So annoying. Now we're at the spa. Gotta get on the airship with Bowser to go to Peach's Castle. There's a door. Don't know how to get said door. Well, now that I see it, I want to go get it. Sidetracked. That's okay. Now, just to figure out how to get down there, that's the question. Go this way? No, can't go this way. What's up here? Coins! Don't mind if I do. So it just won't let me fall down. That's upsetting. Jump over the wall. Thank you. No. I was hoping I was strong enough to just fight it without doing all this. Ow! Okay, some toads. This way, and then bring these this way, and legendary boots. That was everybody's weekend. Hopefully nothing too crazy happened. Annoying. get down there? Ooh. Found some legendary boots that I didn't know was there. There's a thing right there! I wanna get it! There's a hole. To free another toad. There we go. No, I don't need to. Yay, we got all the toads. Now we just need that other not so bottomless hole. Which is a cafe, but you know. One and two. Yay! We'll use this flashy hammer, I guess. That's okay. Can I get more? Go back to where you were. Oh. Everything hurts. Flashy hammer. And flashy hammer. Woohoo. We're getting a lot more coins. This is good. Coins. Don't mind if I do. Open. What's in here? Ooh, Earth Elemental Idol. Alright, we got everything there. Go over that way. I'm still wondering on how I can get this spot. This spot is what I want to fill in, but I don't know how to get down there. Unless there's a spot down this way. Maybe? Yay! We found it! A percented, I think. Let me check. Map. We're just missing collectible treasures and mystery blocks. And then we will be 100%ed for this area. How is it that Mario can go into certain parts, like certain things of water, but not all things of water? He shouldn't be able to go into any type of water. Because he's made out of paper. You know, just makes sense. Ow. Alright, back through Bowser's castle. Open. Save. Here you go. Yes. All right, listen up, everyone. Start the engines. Here we go, aim directly for the top of the volcano, I'm guessing. That's what it said, I couldn't read it fast enough. This is amazing. I can't believe this heavy boat can fly through the air. I have to work pretty hard to float just a little bit, and this thing is huge. It's very you, Bowser. I'm glad you like it. They tell me it's the most powerful and least efficient vehicle ever produced. I'd show you around more, but we're almost there. Can this bad boy move or what? Lord Bowser, enemy spotted right ahead. Origami planes! So what, you think those are decorative cannons we got here? Load them up and open fire. That was easy, didn't even scratch the paint. Lord, there are more of them. Hey, Death. No worries. More origami planes. Mario, you want to make yourself useful for once? Follow me. Ooh, where are we going? You're gonna fire the big gun, don't mess it up. Now, there are two ways to do this. You can use motion controls or the left stick. Left stick, please. I don't think I can handle motion controls right now. see how this works. Move L to aim, press A to blast your enemies. It's that simple. Let them up. Here they come. Woohoo! They're moving so much faster now. One after another. Hey, what's that? I'll investigate. Luck, how you doing? Match with Mama Gamer. I'm gonna come back once the match is done.
Okay.
I can't quite pay attention to chat at the moment anyways. I'm getting attacked by origami planes. As long as I keep hitting the hearts, then it doesn't matter as much. So I would like to be able to get past this without dying, you know. Great. I need a heart. There we go. Whew. Stressful. Is that it? No, look down there. What is that? It must be the boss. It's quite impressive. We're in your hands. Big Master, we must flee. Would help if I could hit them, you know? So glad I'm not using motion controls. No, no! I'm gonna die here. Woo! Too many planes! There we go. Let's have it. Whew. So destroyed, crushed it. Haha. No, it's headed straight for us. Finally over. Woohoo! Stressful! Peach's castle in sight. Begin final approach. Oh wait, no, we already cleared off the green streamer. That's right. Oh no, it's back! Ah! I'm gonna crash land. Well, that's it. That's the end of the game. I'm kidding. Well, after all that, another crash landing. I mean, our first crash landing. Is Bowser not even here? Oh man, Dad's not gonna be happy about his airship. His insurance premiums are already so high. And where are we anyways? We were so close to Peach's castle. We must still be nearby. What's the matter, Mario? Are you just hot, or is it hot in here? Or is it just Mario? The world's on fire! Actually, I believe there's a simpler explanation. We must have just missed Peach's castle and crashed into the volcano instead. Hey, up here! It's me! Never mind, the airship, you know, I'll build another one. Just get up here, I've got something to show you. Dad, you're okay. I was worried you got folded up even smaller or something. We'll be right there. Blast, we lost both my magic broom and Young Master's clown car in all of the confusion. Seems we'll have to proceed on foot. Saving. Now, how do we... Can't survive falling into lava, can you? Can you? I don't want to find out, so please be careful. There we go. Ooh, bag full of points. I don't know where to go. That's the question. Alright, let's try it this way. Wait. I don't know how to build. Oh wait, hang on. I see it. There we go. Yay. Oh no. Goombas and bombs. And stop laughing and start running. We need to get out of here. Right, well, first I'm gonna save. Getting through. Ah! thought she lost her magic. Oh, it was the broom she lost, right. Oh shit, I fell. I didn't realize I could fall. Damn it. Alright, let's try that again. Good thing I saved! Alright. Take two. Running! Running! I fell again. Damn it. All right, take three. All right, let's try that again. And make it through. Like not like fall, you know, that'd be great. Get up this way. I'm a gamer. How you doing? All right, now let's try not to fall. That'd be great. Come on, blow up. Give me the heart, thank you. Oh no! Can I hit it with? No, I need them closer. Luck dogs! How you doing? How was COD? Ah! Ah! Damn it! I got flattened. Let's try again. Run! And then they get through. Can there be like a skipping part of all that animation? You know? Try not to fall, try not to fall. Hand is slipping. There we go. Alright, let's run. Come on, blow up. While I try not to fall. Great, you know. The Goombas get through. And now I gotta jump. Ah! No! It wouldn't let me jump up fully. Dang it. Alright, how many tries is this? I don't remember. Doing all right. Wish I wasn't sick. But, you know. And I instantly fell into the lava. Let's try that again. Alright. Let's try to avoid the lava. Please and thank you. And the bombs. Yeah, I woke up and my head felt like it was in a vice. I was that, like, congested and shit. From the time I got back home after dropping my kid off at school, I slept until like noon. Drop. And explode. Let me through. Don't even really need the hearts because I'm not really lacking in health. This is where they come through. Run, run, run! This is the part where I freaked up last time. Dang it! Alright, so we need to be closer to the edge. This part is the hardest part that I think I've gotten to. Avoid lava. Avoid bombs. Goombas, get through. There's too many to just fight them off. And there's also lava bubbles. Eek. My hand is slipping. There we go. I can get part through that part, no problem. Alright, yes, yes, we know. Come on, hurry up and explode. I've got all day. Goombas. Oh, shit. Okay, I was too far over. All right, let's try that again. I've lost track of how many times. Wish there was a save button, like, before all the Goombas start chasing me, you know, at the second part. Third of the way. Come on. And they get through. Two thirds of the way, I think. Maybe. There we go. Son of a bitch. There needs to be a save block before all that. I wish you could skip all the video of it. Yeah. going through. Two. Oh no! Son of a bitch. This is a struggle. And I have to get through this in order to complete the game. Avoid falling into lava! My thumb is slipping again. Ouch, that hurt. It's okay, there's health right there. Come on. Pull up the rock. Son of a bitch. I lost track of how many times I died. Try not to fall, try not to fall, try not to fall. Hold them off, you'll hurry on. Come on. How did that hurt me? Whatever. It's only 15. Only I could fight the Goombas one-on-one. Never mind, we didn't fully make it yet. Uh-oh, what's Bowser doing? There we go, we made it. I saw what happened, they can both take care of themselves. Not to get too deep into parenting philosophy, but you have to let kids take chances. Now take a look at this. The airship's primary cannon is still intact. This might sound crazy, but if we load ourselves into the barrel, we can just shoot ourselves through the ceiling. That'll put us right on the doorstep of Peach's castle. Who says so? Alright, let's go. Saving. Peach's castle. We made it. Only took a million tries, but you know, we're here. Time for a deep breath. We've got to stop my brother and save Princess Peach. Let me up onto the... Thank you. There we go. We open that up. Save. And open. And it's locked. What? It's locked? We need the key to Peach's castle. And here comes Luigi. We have so many other keys. Why haven't we found this one? Mario! And now I'm cold again. Terrible timing, Luigi. We're so glad to see you. Big news, bro. I know the key I've been looking for. Couldn't find it. I've been looking everywhere, but I just can't find it. I'm sorry for letting you down, bro. It's gotta be somewhere, doesn't it? Aw, oh, don't worry about it, Luigi. You tried really hard, and that's what counts sometimes. To Peach's castle. No wonder your cart was so slow. How long has that thing been stuck in the pipe? It's been there the whole time, so I was searching, and I've been so all the searching I've been doing was for nothing? Well, you had a way of finding other keys that we needed, right when we needed them. That was helpful. And now you've brought us the right key at the right time. Way to go, Luigi. Really? Well, it's no big deal, I guess. I just got lucky. Alright, let's go in. Fine, I'll save. And use the key. And we're in Peach's castle. Open. You're finally here, Mario. I'm so happy, so happy. Princess, I'm a coming. And Luigi gets sucked into the floor. Follow me. I don't trust following you. Oh, actually? Again, I don't trust that. I'm gonna go into one of these other rooms real quick first. Well, we are missing half of this area. It's always fun, you know? Missing half the castle. What about this other door? Won't open high, but they didn't even put anything on the other side. Patch in the rest of the castle, you cat cowers. Alright, I guess we have to go through the middle door. One minute I was dying of heat, now I'm freezing cold. You are the blessed few to have been invited by King Ollie himself. Come along and witness. Oh no, what's happening? jackass is getting turned into origami now. An origami castle! Can't believe it, he folded up Peach's castle into his own origami castle. I guess he really is serious about turning everything in the world into origami. So it's all folded up now. Big deal, it's still Peach's castle, right? Your brother and Princess Peach are both still in there. So let's go get him. Legendary boots. Legendary hammer. And safe. Up and up and up the stairs we go. Yay, we found the thingy. Yay, we found the thousandfold arm thingy, Bob. Because that's totally how that works in real life. Oh, joys. Fight time! Flashy hammer. Woo-hoo. And the next one. Then we reopen the doors so we can go inside. It's Mario! Alert King Ollie! I ordered you to stop Mario and his friends and you failed. You pathetic cowards. I was going to retire tomorrow. Goomba. Suppose this is fitting. Welcome to Origami Castle, Mario. Hold on, brother. Folding Peach's castle into this origami castle is too far. There's no coming back from that. If you do anything worse, oh my dear Olivia. If only you shared my wisdom. If only you shared my vision for an origami kingdom. I assure you, folding all of Peach's castle into origami is just the beginning. Luck with the hype! Now, body pains. Whew. Mario, since I know best, I have folded this castle into my image. I sincerely hope you enjoy it. Doing. Stressful. Yay, we got through it. Just got in from work, so you streaming. Nice! Hopefully work was alright. Nothing too crazy happening. There were threats all across my seat today. A lot of students. Damn, that sucks. Oh shit! I didn't realize they were spiked. Please take a battler. Alright, enough of the dialogue bits. Or the cutout scenes, whatever you want to call them. Let me grab it. There we go. Yay! Day is... Day could be better, honestly. I woke up feeling sick as a frickin' dog. Head feels like it's been in a vice grip all night. Sinus is all congested, all that fun stuff. One minute I'm dying of heat, next minute I'm cold. Oh no. There we go. We landed up properly that time. Luigi's cart. Now, how do I? Ouch. Ooh, that was close. No, stop that. Oh, look at that. Let's try to get all the candy. Try not to fall. Also, good. Ooh, what's this? Magic circle! There we go. Yay! We made it through that part without dying too much. Save block. Uh-oh. How do you like Origami Castle so far? Too easy? Say no more. I hear your feedback loud and clear, and we'll be happy to implement changes immediately. Oh, joys. Oh, hey, they're fortune tellers. Some things that we used to make in school. At least I used to. Oh, dang it, I fail. Why does it take so much? Health. It's okay, I got mushrooms for days. Son of a bench. Merkmer, how you doing? Long time no see. Good, good. What about you? I'm doing all right. Wish I wasn't sick, but you know. I blame the weather. Son of a bench. Good thing I saved all these mushrooms. Dang it, I wanted to hit it. The game is good. There's some hard parts. I'm actually near the end of this. I don't know what game I'm gonna play next. For when we do finally finish this. Good, I need more mushrooms. Bullet Bill. And more coins. Nothing wrong with that. Ah! Son of a bitch. Do here. Got it! Yay! One. Two. And three! Yay! So cold right now. It's not even funny. 2 minutes ago, I was like dying of heat. Yay! We win. What's in here? Oh, it's just the door we came through. Okay, it's fine. Let's go through this door then. Free heart. Nothing wrong with that. Play some toads. Yay, we landed up properly. Really? Needs to be on the moving platform? Why? Need to go the opposite way. There we go. Did it. Then we go up this way. And through here. There we go. Wouldn't let me through. Part two of the castle.
There we go.
Not to get eaten by the fortune tellers. Uh-oh, there's a save block. What that means. Really? No. Hmm. This is why there was a save block. Oh, burr. Turn around. Oh, whoops. Poor Bowser. Made it. Dang it, I wanted to hit it first. Try this one. Okay, some toads. Flashy hammer broke. Clearly that one didn't have the thing either. So annoying. Oh no. Yay! We found it! Third time was a charm, I guess. Well, I don't know how to move the things. Yeah, that was a fail, but that's okay. We'll get there eventually.
Legendary hammer.
Those. these. As he gets rid of that one, then there's one left. Just go with regular boots. I need to turn the fan off. Give me 1 second to turn the fan off. Let me try and get warm again. Once I collect all these coins. Alright, be right back. I don't know how the fan can work so good when it's not even facing me, like I had it sideways. So it was like directly blowing cold air towards me. Camera froze. Yes, I have wrapping paper all over the place. What do you want, buddy? You wanna watch my game, huh? There we go! Line it up properly. My boots broke. That's okay, I got plenty more. Yep, Bowser is my friend. Alright. Another section done. What? Yeah, please. There we go. We got rid of the sticker. Yeah, he landed in the pinchers. Ooh, Paper Macho Crater Crashers. Just go watch TV. Can you leave the wrapping paper alone? No. last one. No! It's close. Let me hit it! I need to do it in 4 moves, I guess. Dang it! Come on, buddy. Alright, let's try that again. There we go, we did it that time. Let's see if there's a block here. Ooh, what's this one? Paper mistake, buzzy beetle. Up the stairs, hit the save block. And then we go in here. Alright, let's see here. Mario, get him, everybody! Queen battle! Joys!
We just wanna be bigger rock stars living on top.
I can't run away, buddy. Hey, Awakened. How you doing? How are you? How's your day? I'm doing alright. I'm like freezing right now, though. Tempted to grab another blanket. One minute I was like way too hot, and now I feel like I've been bathing in ice cubes. Last wave, oh no. I Troy, how you doing? We're good. It's 1:20 a.m. Just got home. Where the hell were you at? My god. Oh, I can't say much because I was up till like 1:30 last night and then up at like 6:20. I did not have much sleep last night. What, buddy? I don't know. All this confetti. I really don't think I need any more confetti right now. Where do I have another blanket at? I don't even know. You're not gonna give up. You're not gonna give up, huh? Guess you really like those flat losers. Pathetic. Anyway, doesn't matter. My vision of perfect origami kingdom is almost realized. You're still working on some evil plan. Why won't you just give up? How dare you criticize me? If it weren't for me, you wouldn't even be here. Whatever, I'm tired of trying to explain myself to fools. You leave me with no choice. Oh yay, the stapler! Okay, that's the thing that turned me into this. Mario, you gotta win this one! You'd think I'd be used to facing art and office supplies by now, but this one is super scary. Barking, the biting, the sharp staples. Hey, wait, those staples must be why all of our folded friends can't unfold themselves. This thing must have bitten them and locked them into angry origami forms. Bad dog. Stay strong, Mario. It's overgrown guard dog. Maybe in the Legion of Stationery, but we can teach it to roll over. We got this fight, and one more fight after this. I think. This way. Let's do that. And you know what? We will add in the 1+. Keep an eye on how many staples are left in its mouth, then attack while it's waiting to reload. Okay. Okay, we got the on button. Legendary hammer. Legendary hammer. Amazing damage. 17 damage. No, my hammer broke. Oh no, I'm stapled to the floor. Uh-huh. get an ultimate attack. Okay. Yay, flashy mushroom. If you're close, it'll use two staples to pin you down. If you're far, it'll fire eight staples at you. Blocked it. That was a lot of staples. He's almost out of staples. Oh, he's reloaded. No money in those staples. Sweet. With your hammer, we'll waste one staple. A jump attack will waste four. Force it into its reload state by wasting one staple. Ooh, 35. Sweet. Now we reload staples. I think the red ones means they're stronger. I don't know. Staples are bright red now. What is this? An art house horror film? They look more dangerous than the regular staples. We need to be ready for the worst. Hang on. I gotta wrap myself in a blanket here. I am shivering really freaking badly. It's not even funny how bad I'm shivering right now because of how cold I am. I hate being sick. I need Christmas to come early. Oops, I kind of was wasting time bundling up, but whatever. Fine, we'll get to it. There we go! Yeah, okay, you need to jump attack. Legendary boots. Oh, we got through. Four staples. Dang it. the down to ooze. And now to an ultimate attack, which is always fun, not really. I want the hips too. Here we go. And the rest of the staples. He has no more staples. Right, he's in reload. Okay, so same distance. That's fine. We can change it up a little bit. There we go. Grab a heart. I have no idea what I'm landing on, but you know. Add some more hammers. Flashing hammer. Oh shit, I can't use a flashing hammer. Alright, hurl hammer it is. Didn't realize how far away it was. Red staples. I thought it was going to be a different color, you know? Cheer. Go. Need to do a jump attack. Legendary boots. Down, move. Fine. Not doing too bad. Okay, on good tap. Really what I need right now. Not really. Button. pressure to do this, so I guess I don't know. I should probably eat something today besides just an orange and a plum. Okay, we got rid of 10 staples. We got rid of all the staples. Coins, times to attack, some health. And then a flashy hammer, maybe? I don't know. Ooh, 50 damage. Sweet. Uh-oh, we're in gold staple territory now. The next round of staples is gold. That's so fancy. They're as painful as they are expensive. We should could be in serious trouble. What are we going to do? Right now I'm gonna pay the toads. I don't know how long I'm so sleepy because I slept like half the day today. Even with having like no sleep last night, but you know, it is what it is. There's the on button. This one. Alright, so we need to use the jump. Here's the on button. Legendary boots. No, they broke. Didn't do the jumping well, but that's okay. Down to move. Ouch. That was 45 damage. That hurt. Yay, legendary attacks. You totally want those, right? It. I have a little bit of extra time. Chest. Home button. Sure, we'll do it this way, I guess. Those are cold arms. I broken in half. We win. Yay. There we go, the staple is out. There we go, we fixed Bowser. Yes, I'm back, we never speak of this again, got it? Oh, so that's what you actually look like. You're so big and strong, and kinda scary too. That's right, now let's find that twerp brother of yours and see what he thinks of me in all my glory. I also wouldn't mind showing Princess Peach that I'm not a sandwich board anymore. Alright, let's go. So many yawns. Alright, let's sit on the bench. Alright, if I know evil lairs, and I think I do, this should be the top floor. This is where the throne room usually is. Your brother must be on the other side of that door, so let's go get him. I'm scared. I can't believe my own brother would set that vicious stapler on me. Can we even stop him now, or is he already too powerful? Thank you, Mario. You're always there for me when I'm at my absolute flimsiest. Has just been such a long and difficult journey. But I've had so much help along the way. I'm so grateful to you, for you and Luigi, Kamek, and Bowser. And Bobby, of course. Oh, and the Professor Captain T-O'd Old Grand Sappy, the Shangri Spa Toads, the Sea Captain, the Oarsman, and the Origami Craftsman. You've all been so amazing and helpful. And now, I just feel bad that I'm putting you all in danger yet again. Hey, Origami Girl, look at me. I'm Bowser. I breathe fire and punch through solid rock sometimes. You think I'm scared of that little twerp? Plus, I mean, I'm raising Junior. You think that's easy? Try parenting a high-energy kid with access to a flying car and his own army. Your brother doesn't scare me. I am still shivering. Yay, fully healed. Yay! Origami Castle! 100% collectible treasures collected from here. Yay! And then we save. Cause I know I'm gonna die. Maybe. Who knows? Well, you're finally here. Took you long enough. As a matter of fact, it took you so long that there's nothing you can do to stop me now. Brother, are you still planning more terrible things? Yeah, who do you think you are, folding me up in my minions like that? Like you could keep all of this from busting loose? Anyway, where's Princess Peach? Is she safe? Is she comfortable? Does she have something to read? Asking for a friend? Oh, the princess is right in front of you. Behold! Oh no! Told you, didn't I, that I would transform all of Peach's castle into Origami Castle, including the princess herself? She is at one with the castle now. Beautiful, precious, and silent. I'm sure she's happier this way. You monster! Folding Princess Peach into the castle is far too much. You've gone too far. Couldn't possibly do anything worse except wait. All those paper cranes, you wouldn't. I would, and I did. Witness the 1,000 cranes technique. He who has the patience to fold 1,000 origami cranes shall have any wish granted. That is real ultimate power, and I shall use it to turn every last one of the wretched toads into mere blank paper. What? That's crazy talk. The toads can't come back from that, you know. I wouldn't even do that. And I've done some mean stuff. Believe me, ask Kamek. I still don't understand what you've got against the toads. Do you realize that even you were originally folded by a toad? Of course I do. He's the whole reason I'm doing this. That fool disrespected the very paper I am made of. He scribbled all over it. Now I bear the hideous scar of his negligence and disregard for origami, and he shall pay. That's why you're doing this? And even if you're mad at him, why take it out on all the other toads? If you've seen one toad, you've seen them all. They're all the same to me. That's why I have to turn them all into blank pieces of scrap paper, so I never have to see a single one of their stupid faces again. That is my vision of a glorious origami kingdom. As for you, Mario, you've proven to be quite annoying. But there's nothing you can do now to stop me. Already 999 of my cranes are complete. After I defeat you, I'll honor your paper by folding you into the very last crane. Boss fight! Why is it so cold? Wait, what? This is shape of the earth elemental. Indeed, I master the techniques of every bindly folk. Now witness how a king wields these powers. My brother sounds excited, but that can't be good for us. Be careful, Mario. Look, Mario, what's one of those super special mental circles? Might be able to turn into any of the elementals now. Alright, toad help. The elemental power. Ice. See if we can freeze them. Yay. Only did one damage though. I cannot stop yawning, my god. It's terrible. Let's bring that one down. Where's the chest at? I need the chest. I'm like falling asleep sitting here. There we go, he's half health. Mm-hmm. Great, now he's water. What goes against water? You recall the water of elemental water spells? Yes, I put my own spin on them. Vegetables. Okay, because I timed that right, so. Now I can lose 1,000 arms. Here we go. Hold. Yay, we won. You surpassed the power of my superior folded paper. Brother, are you okay? You must be exhausted using even one elemental form. Folded you so we could turn this flat world into an origami kingdom, but you betrayed me and allied yourself with these paper peasants. Don't you see, Olivia? We're both origami. Why are you fighting me? Ali, we are origami, but this isn't what we were made for. We both started as simple sheets, but we had souls folded into us. We were made with love, love of art, love of creation, love for itself. For life itself. That's what origami is all about. We should be friends with all paper beings, if there's love in our hearts. You're lecturing me about love? Was there love in the heart of that paper toad who scribbled all over me? We're nothing like the flat, flimsy fool. We were folded for greatness. Should have known you wouldn't understand. How could you? I made you too perfect, too pure. That's a mistake I'll soon correct. Here, Olivia, let me show you the true power of origami. Uh-oh. I was hoping we'd be done! It just keeps unfolding. What's happening? What do we do? Look around, Olivia. I'm folding the very fabric of reality. Origami embodies the limitless power of transformation. With this power, I shall rid the world of all pathetic paper-thin beings. You think we're gonna roll over just because you puffed up your chest and got all weird looking? I've had enough of you and your bad haircut. It's go time. Bowser, wait! That was very, intimidating speech, but he's too powerful here. He'll crumple you for sure. Ollie was right. This place is made of pure origami paper. It strengthened him, so it could strengthen you too. Let me fold you! Uh-oh. Bowser's getting folded again. Love it, nice work, Origami Girl. Okay, I'm gonna show this paper pusher how a real final boss fight. Oh, boys. This guy's tougher than he looks, and he needs some backup. Well, the magic circle vanished. I guess they don't last very long. Oh no! Yes. There we go. Those ninja stars need to go away. I will not be beaten by this bouncing blowhard. To me, my folded soldiers. I hit B! I died. Alright, we will continue this on Wednesday. Because I need to get some food and try and feel better. I'm gonna raid off to Luck. I think he's live. Yes, alright. Thank you all for joining me today, even though I feel like shit. Hopefully, I will feel better Wednesday. So have fun, be safe, don't do anything stupid, and I will see you all when I see you all. Bye-bye!